Austin fire investigators are still trying to figure out how an apartment fire started that ended up killing someone this morning. It happened at an apartment complex on Willow Creek Drive near the intersection of East Oltorf Street and South Pleasant Valley Drive at around 6:30 this morning. We do know six other apartments are impacted. AFT says nobody else, though, was hurt. Investigators will be out at the scene all day to make sure the flames don't spark back up and investigate that fire.